ठीक
म्यूटिंग I can do it on my end. Thirty-eight have joined. Prakash, yesterday when I considered the attendance, I think Manikant was remaining absent. So many others. I have to get along with that. Very good morning, dear students. Mayashri remained absent, I think, yesterday. Isn't it Mayashri? Mayashri, name is different here. Morning. Let us start today's class, students. I think I had conveyed you yesterday about the topic of the day. I told you I would be taking adjectives as per your syllabus. The hierarchy goes with noun, verb, adjectives, adverb, like that. But as per your syllabus, adjectives is the second topic to be taken. So nothing makes difference. Some kind of linking would be there. You need to just match with that. Before going to the adjectives lesson, dear students, just a moment, I will close the door. Yeah. Before going to that particular topic, how the adjectives are functioning in the usage of our conversation to describe something. There are a set of words in English language which are categorized into determiners. You will have to take this all what I'm giving on the board. In a very abridged way, I'm going to tell you this. What do they do? When I write those words, you would really remind yourself that these all have been used by us. Let us take these words because they make or fulfill the work of adjectives also. May not be telling you the quality, quantity and all. But prior going adjectives, let us sum up these set of words. Okay? It's like a table. You can put it like a table. Chalo, do it first. First, put the heading as determiner. Determiner. Hope the board is clear for you. Put the underline. Release. Yeah. In that, the first one. Right here. We call articles as determiners. They are a, an, and the. This comma goes near the word. Then you can put a super. Second, set. Quantifier. Q-U-A-N-T-I-F-I-E-R-S. Quantifier. Those are all, comma, near the comma, dear students. I don't want to remind you that you need to copy everything in your classwork. For habit, a teacher tries to remind. If the habit is set, no need to remind. Come. Next. The third set, quantifier, possessive. This spelling is very particular. Please concentrate. P-O-S-S-E-S-S. Possessed. From possessive. Possessive. The word itself gives us some meaning. Her. If near the word comma should, don't put away the word. My, our, their, it's after I'm coming down, I think it is not clear to you. My, our, their, last one, your. Full stop. First, he, it's my, our, their, T-H-E-I-R, their. Ma'am, video is sucking, Balkrishna. Video no clear, ma'am. What should I do with this? Video is not clear. Ma'am, can't see third word. Yeah, do you see? Yeah, pray, or you see that is somewhere you catch that. COVID and you throw in the dustbin and come to college. This is not going to work properly. Board reflection. It's clear for Shashi Birada. 51 today. Make it 60, yeah. Students, so many remaining absence from your total number of admissions. What shall I do with this? How I should adjust it? What shall I do? See now, students. Clear? Ma'am can't see. What is this, Arjun? Ma'am, hogi. Ma'am, madiyala nanaga. Ma'am, it's clear. Vinayak, yalla lingappa maadibitteni yalla linga ninna. Yeah, then we shall go ahead. Was this two? Hogla mundana? Shall I go further? Close the windows are closed, curtains are closed. Clear ma'am, clear ma'am. Maya Shri, Nagesh Korali. Hi Nagesh, how are you? I met you yesterday. Breakfast is over, Nagesh? Chalo, fourth one. Demonstrative, D-E, demon, M-O-N-S-T-R-A-T-I-V-E, demonstrative. Ha, good. Demonstrative in that four words, just four words. This, that, these, this, that, these, and those. Only four words, demonstrative. Clear na? Fifth one. Numeral. N U M E R A L S. Numeral. These are numbers, ordinal numbers, like not ordinal. Just like a expansion. Number one, not in numeric form. 100. You can write two. There are so many of them. Okay, only these. These are the set of determinants. In that, what happens, you know, why this chapter I wanted to cover you all. Now, listen. We learn adjectives. We come across with many words in our study of English language. In that concern, students, the concern is few set of words are not into any class. Like you study parts of speech. Among that, excluding all those, these are the sets of words. What do? They work like adjectives somewhere. Depending on the usage, they function. That as and when the syllabus goes ahead, I will declare them. But few ideas, let's have articles. There are only three articles. Now, what do they determine? A student, if the word is given, he is a student. We will not be using he is student in our language. He is an intelligent student. We can't say he is intelligent student. there will always be one indication to be given to settle the noun and the adjective combination. Now these articles are going to help us. Even a and an are quantifying as well. Andra, vandu. They indicate single quantity. Only it is a and an, not the. They is going very particular. Very particular in the sense, when you know the facts, when you know the person, when you know the things to discuss and understand. Certainly, there is it. I know the student. That means I am already knowing it. The facts are known to you. Then I, when in my conversation, I use the. I know, I don't know a student of that class. Andro obbru gottilla. I don't know students. I don't know one of the student also. I don't know a student also. This describes that in general sense we use. So these functions like quantifying also, indicators also. What are determiners? They are nothing but indicators. They are future stuff. Noun and future stuff. Maybe due to the quantifying them, maybe possessive, maybe demonstrating about them. Okay. Second one, Baram. I hope this article is not clear, is clear for you. At least the video is not clear. What shall we do with this all day? A lot of hassles. Let's see when these are now. If video is clear now. The clarity on the board is important here. If my voice is clear and the clarity of the board is mattering to us. Okay, students. Okay, second one, quantifiers. Quantifiers means all, few, many, several, some. There are some students in the class who work, who don't work at all, or who work. Some students. This quantity is always undefinable. Yes, I know all the students. All under usually in the number mal definement. Ellaru gottu. Aa manayanga nanu ellaru gottu. Sal mandi gottu. I know many people in Bijapur. There are several factors which affects the student's study habits. You can quantify maarto adhe gottilla, but to some extent, quite an extent, salpirangilla, salpira hechirudu. But alli jaga kodakagalla naunuga. Yes to yantam. In that sense, students, just a moment. Smita, the new student coming in. Welcome, Smita. So, in quantity, now we analyze madabekagutte. Number. But if, when we compare to this numerals, we have certain degree to analyze. We have certain amount to analyze. But opposite to that, quantifiers work in our conversation, in our writing work, isn't it? My dear Sav, the poet of the group. Next lot is the course. This is very intelligent in our group of grammar words, because the basic, these are all basic words, children. Possessive, her, he, it. My, our, their, yours. How many are there? There are 7 in total. When they fall into pronouns, students, they become possessive pronouns. I hope you know what are pronouns. Any word which is used instead of noun is pronoun. Where you cannot see, they only have written. When these possessives relate to pronouns, they become possessive pronouns. When the possessives relate to adjectives in any sentence, they become possessive adjectives. Possessive adjectives we take as it is. If I say, if Vinayak is my class student, I'll mention, he is a very good student of my class who always takes first place. It is his place always. It is his place. Avana jaga. Our place. It is its place. It is my place. It is our place. Their place. Your place. Whenever we use this possessive, they always accompany a noun ahead. Her book. His book. Like that. They always have a follower. And the function as here, adjective. Why? They are indicating noun. They are defining whose it is. May not be giving you some quantity, but they are showing some relatedness. That is what possessive rule with adjective, with pronoun. When we shift to pronoun, we add yes to this. How? Suppose this is Makar is mine. Nandu Makar. How do I say in Kannada? Idu yardu? Nandu. Idu yardu? Aundu. A book yardu? Avaladu. How do we write them in English? Using this chapter only of determiner, for her, we add yes. Her. His remains his. No extra yes for that. It remains it because already as an yes. It is it. It is his. The book is her. The book is mine. The book is ours. The book is theirs. The book is yours. Now where do we add this yes? That is in the family of pronouns. Okay? Video is clear na, Aliza? Next lot is students. Demonstrative. Demonstrative is nothing but like, now what do you demonstrate? Science students or English or commerce students. Demonstrating means what? Basic nature of demonstration is showing, elaborating. Like an experiment. So this is what demonstrating what? They always demonstrate nouns only in the statement. Suppose, this class is BCF first year student. First term student. That class is become first year student. Our class. They are nothing but indicating. These are mangoes. Those are apples. ಅವು ಏನದಾವು ಅದು ಏನದ ಅದು ಎಲ್ಲದ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಬ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಡೂ ಇನ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ದಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ದೋಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ನೌ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟರ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಡೆಮಾನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರಲ್ಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ದಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಅವರ್ ನೌ Let us come. I hope you all have taken down no example for this. Only your add-on into your knowledge and execution of usage. The main lot for your syllabus. But you should know this determiner. Where do you use? They all come into your experience once your examples are given. Because after the topic of grammar, only example solutions will be given to you. Today, next for the continuous course, Now, what is the pronunciation of adjective? Well, you write A-D-J-E-C-T-I-V-E-S, adjective. It's not like adjective. D is not silent here. D is not silent here. But it adjoins two consonants. The other consonant is the same as the other consonant. That is the adjective. Adjective. J ಮತ್ತೆ D ನ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಉಚ್ಚಾರ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆನ್ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆನ್ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಮಾಡಿಫೈ ಈ ಮಾಡಿಫೈಸ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿಫೈಸ್ or gives more meaning or gives more or describes in domain comma gives more meaning more meaning or describes a noun or pronoun. Now the pronoun is there or pronoun how do they do it? How does these adjectives? Yeah dear Nagesh, I will not be writing. I hope this or is clear for you. Or is clear for you? Nagesh, I will not be writing the corner. So now, how do they do it? They, this is not adjective, modifies, gives more meaning or describes a noun or pronoun in a sentence. Let us see an example. Nagesh is very polite. Hangadan Nagesh. This polite word is telling about Nagesh. This is noun in a state. Polite becomes our adjective. Basically, it's adjective. Nagesh is very polite. Polite huruga, soba, polle huruga. Good anta helina, polite anta helina. Because he sounds so courteous. Second example, the class. The video is looking dark. Your own responses. Video is dark. Dark under end. Hang the video. Dark. Now you have seen here. Video is dark and then I bari lilla. What would be right? The last is madbok. It is determining. Without the use madakala. Particular reaction TV namako to the video dark. This becomes our adjective. But this is also adjective students. Why? This is indicating as noun. But we don't define it as an adjective, it is determiner. Third example. Many students log in at the correct time. Corner bada. Yes, I get some freedom. At the correct in accurate time. Accurate time. Time noun. First identify noun. Student noun. Idu verb agutta. Idu preposition agutta. The accurate time anta helthu. Matte idu indicating idu. Okay, this is the determiner word. How many students? Many students. Yes. But this becomes adjective here. Of adjective. We pick it from determiner chapter and we make it as adjective. We pick it from determiner chapter and we make it particular demonstrative pronoun or possessive pronoun like that. So accurate. Next, we shall directly go into the types of adjectives for your syllabus. First type, right? Kinds of adjectives. Kinds of adjectives. Pronunciation or for adjectives. Practice it while the class goes on. First kind, directly coming. We are going to go for the kind. Proper adjective. Not that here. Now here, colon. This is colon. proper adjective. Check down the definition. Adjective that are derived, D-E-R-I-V-E-D, derived from proper noun, from proper, P capital F, noun, are called proper adjectives. Example, we are Indian. First one, second one. Sagar has so many American friends. V is pronoun, R is verb, Indians become proper noun. We take from proper noun and we use it as an adjective. We are Indians. Now, in this, Indian. Sagar has so many, Sagar is proper noun, has so many American friends. What does he have? Our adjective. I'll go to the next of adjective. Second, whole title of anything. That can cover up. Cover from up. Cover up pandra, moves from bidodo. Cover from up pandra, malinda. Mahesh, Mahesh, from past 2 days, I think you are not coming to class. Run fast. ಮಹೇಶ್ ಎರಡು ದಿವಸ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ಕಾಲೇಜಿಗೆ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ ನೀನು. ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 9 minutes, 10 minutes ಟು ಗೋ. ಚಲೋ, 2-3 ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಟುಡೇ. ನೋ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಟುಡೇ, ನೋ ವರಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಟ್. ವಿ ಶಾಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಪೊಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್. ಈ ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ನೀವು ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವರ್ಕ್ನ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಕ್ಕ ಪೊಸಿಟಿವ್. ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಪಂಕ್ಚುಯೇಷನ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಪೊಸೆಸ್ಸಿವ್ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನಿಷನ್. ಮಾಡಿಫೈ ಅಥವಾ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್, modifies a noun or pronoun. Pronoun, noun idre pronoun idde irutte. Example, first one, it is his book. His becomes our possessive adjective and they are always followed by noun in a statement. Ee adjectives jaga yavattu noun hinde irutte. ಅದು ಒಂದು ಕಾಮನ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್, ನಾವು ಓದ್ಬೇಕು, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಂತ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಯೋರ್ ಫೋನ್ ನಂಬರ್? ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿನಿ. ಯೋರ್ ಫೋನ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಫೋನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ನೌನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯೋರ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಪೊಸೆಸ್ಸಿವ್ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್. ಪೊಸೆಸ್ ಪಿಒ ಡಬಲ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಹಾಕ್ರಿ, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್. Now, third example, your number Vasudev had sent me a new number. is that your number, this is noun, this becomes possessive adjective. In your, is that his number was he has, because already he has, he is also her number. No laugh for this. If you get left, don't need me to hear it. ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಮಹೇಶ್ ಬರುದ್ ಬರ್ತಿ ಲೇಟ್ ಬರ್ತಿ ಮೊದ್ಲೇ ನಾನೇ ಗುದ್ದಾಡ್ ಒಳಗ್ ಬಂದೇನಿ ಪೂಜಾ ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಸೀ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸುದೇವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಪೂಜಾ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಡು ಇಟ್ ಇಂಟ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡ್ ಮೀ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಂತ ಕಳ್ಸಿದ್ದೆ ಮೊನ್ನೆ ಯು ಡಿಂಟ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡ್ ಮೀ ಅಪ್ಸೈಡ್ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ವಿನಾಯಕ It modifies. Okay. Fourth example. It's andre usually now non living animal use martti. It becomes noun. It becomes possessive adjective. I think over now. How many possessive adjectives are there? He is, your, her, it, type. Another three we should write. Fifth one. It is our problem. It is our problem. Not and doesn't happen. And not just. Not just my problem ili erdu kude hakutte ee problem annod noun our annod adjective which adjective possessive adjective so 1 2 3 4 5 ina eradaga yau he is author her writer its writer your writer my writer our writer 1 2 3 4 1 is left which left upper side board you can't see now check which one is left here possessive olaga he is tagondre your tagonde her tagonde our my good there elephant it is his book not their book six one hakona bari nille tandaga look up people can't see I'll put it down six one we should not disturb their we should not disturb we should not disturb their things to now clear hope you are getting clear of possessive adjective ili there baralla don't add yes no yes anywhere our her don't add as if you are adding yes they will go to the family of pronouns please don't do that sangeeta kakod very late mokkonde ji yes varthi sangeeta you are not sangeeta actually you log in with this name isn't it pagoda next lot my dear students we'll go for interrogative adjective interrogative I n t e r r o g a t i v e interrogative With noun or pronoun, to introduce a question. Introduce a question. There are so many question words, students. Like what, how, when. Aage clear hai tell. Upside from the board. We can't see the upside. Malin can't wall to madam upper side text is not clear on the head. Upper side text. Upper part of your text. Example. What I was stopping for? WH words are there. What? How? Such words. We indicate, we use them to introduce a question. How would it work? Which? What book are you writing? Not writing, it is reading. Reading, Valisa. What book are you reading, Valisa? Question mark. Question mark, hing hak bada. Ye line mein lenge to hing hak kidde hain. Hing hak kidde, hing hak bada. It's like this. So, correct or wrong? Second statement here, for example. Whose pen is this? This what and who are followed with yan, that is noun. Suppose it is which